Elsewhere, Ryan Kerrigan back with the Commanders as an assistant defensive line coach. He retired a little bit more than a month ago after 11 seasons in the NFL. Spent 10 of those in Washington, earning 4 Pro Bowl nods.